Good day everyone, it's Trina again! Welcome back to my channel. So, for today's video, I'm gonna explicate to you and execute the three planes of motion in exercise.
But before we proceed in performing the example of each plane, we must do the warm-up first. Warming up is a part of stretching and preparation for physical exertion or a performance by exercising. It is usually undertaken before a performance. Warming up prevents injuries by loosening the joints and improving blood flow to the muscles. Warming up also helps prepare your muscles for the physical activities that you are about to perform.
Three planes of motion are sagittal plane, frontal plane, and transverse plane. The sagittal plane
cuts the body into left and right halves, forward and backward movements. If an exercise is primarily made up of flexion and extension joint motion, it is classified in sagittal plane. As you can see me demonstrating this movement, my body is moving to the front, flexing and extending at the hip and knee joint.
The frontal plane
is then represented by a plane that cuts the body into front and back halves, creating an imaginary track that the body follows when performing side-to-side movements. Abduction and adduction movements occur in this plane. The best example of this plane movement is the jumping jack. The transverse plane or axial plane is an imaginary plane that divides the body into superior and interior parts. The best example of this plane movement is the torso rotation. The torso stabilizes the spine and allows movement by coordinating with the pelvic muscles. Torso rotation exercise can improve movement involving flexion and extension or bending forward and backward. We are done with our performance. Now, it is time for us to cool down. Just as warm-up prepares the body for exercise, an effective cool-down gives your body time to recover. Cool-down activities focus on slow movements and stretching, allowing the heart rate to return to normal after vigorous activity.
So, that's all for this video. I hope you learned something. Keep safe and God bless.